Local, that's who we are, that's what we do, that's how we live. Thanks to the Souter family, we're locally owned, and they lead us live and local. We have a staff that is unbelievable. They put all the things together creatively, and then they get out and make it happen in the community. We are staffed with 17 people, all very dedicated, and we're doing something all the time. Who knew that coverage of the county spelling bee would lead to this? We actually do that. And so our listeners are totally engaged. So a big thanks to our staff, our ownership, to the NAB, and thank you, radio. Thank you very much.
WREWFM, Cincinnati, Ohio.
For community-wide charity fundraisers to one-on-one mentor, WREW touches the lives of Cincinnatians in scores of different ways. The Tour de Cure bike race drew a field of more than 250 competitors and generated $132,000 for the American Diabetes Association. Rewind 94.9 teamed with the Susan G. Komen Foundation and 2,800 volunteers aimed for the record for the world's largest human pink ribbon. In the process, they raised more than $200,000 for breast cancer awareness. And WREW staff made personal connections with local third graders, becoming their pen pals and mentors. Throughout the year, station-supported events raised more than $2 million for charitable causes. Congratulations and thank you, WREW Cincinnati.
So this is where I get a second chance to remember everything I was supposed to do the first time and forgot, so I'm blessed. I know our program director, Jay Cruz, really appreciated it since he climbed the Crew Tower, which I was at the bottom rooting on, while he climbed all the way to the top. This is his first Crystal Award, and I wish he was here to get it, but I will take it home proudly to him. And thank you again very much.
And our last Crystal Radio Award goes to KYWAM in Philadelphia.
All news, all the time. For 46 years, that's how Philadelphians have identified KYW News Radio 1060. They've become familiar with the station's special community programs like Wednesday's Child, Positively Philadelphia, and the Regional Affairs Council. KYW reaches out to the next generation of journalists in the Delaware Valley with the New Studies Student Reporter Program and the KidCast Mobile Studio. They give students the opportunity to go behind the scenes and in some cases, actually anchor a KYW news story. And the KYW Laptop Daily Double Program equips listeners with modern technology, culminating in the donation of a new computer lab to a deserving school in the Philadelphia region. Congratulations and thank you, KYW Philadelphia.
Thank you. Thank you to the NAB. And All News Radio is a very important format to all of us at CBS Radio. I've spent most of my life in the format. I spent two tours of duty at KYW in Philadelphia. And the staff there is just amazing. Almost 98% of them are homegrown, come from the market, never leave the market, and really know the local community. And on behalf of Mark Rayfield, our market manager, and Jim Loftus, our head of sales, and Steve Butler, our program director, Dee Patel, our news director, and the men and women of KYW News Radio 1060 in Philly, who's been doing all news all the time for 47 years, and they have never wavered from the promise of giving everybody in Philadelphia all the news they need in 22 minutes. Thank you very much.
The FCC commission to know gentlemen. There's so many others in here that deserve those crystals right now, and they can take, I think, real pride with everyone at NAB that America's airwaves are used in such a wonderful way to do so much good. Thank you. And now we'd like to present a very special award, the Crystal Heritage Award, an award that recognizes radio stations that have won an impressive 5 Crystal Radio Awards. Today we present this award to KUZZ-FM, the 3rd Crystal Heritage Award recipient. KUZZ has been providing their listeners in Bakersfield, California, with quality information and entertainment for more than 40 years. KUZZ won their first Crystal Radio Award in 1998. KUZZ gives back to its community various fundraising initiatives, averaging nearly $6 million donated each year. KUZZ's staff of 26 people donates almost 1,000 hours of volunteer work to more than 100 local organizations annually. In addition to receiving the 5 Crystal Radio Awards, KUZZ has been recognized with a variety of industry honors, including Radio and Record Station of the Year, Billboard Station of the Year, the Academy of Country Music Station of the Year, and so it's a particular honor to present KUZZ-FM with the Crystal Heritage Award. Here to receive the award is KUZZ's Director of Community Announcements, Sylvia Carrick. Sylvia Carricker. Please join me in congratulating Sylvia Carricker.
I was here for our very first award in 1998, shaking like a leaf, just as you are. Or not now, maybe, because that part's over. But shaking like a leaf and thinking to myself, when I had a moment, what's amazing is the work that we all consider every day.